Laurie Canter. He is two under par, climbing the pylon. And this was for birdie two at the third. That's Laurie Canter at 18, a birdie for him. Three under par.
Graham McDowell, this is the 16th hole, and this for birdie.
This was for birdie at six to climb the pylon. Plays for the Cleeks, and Richard is four under par so far on day one.
Laurie Canter out at number five, left, right to lefter for birdie. Turn a little, just enough. Laurie Canter, he's moving on up the pylon. This for birdie out at 10. Double breaker. Oh yes. Yeah.
Pretty hard. Looks good.
Yeah.
Magnificent by Laurie Canter. One of the biggest days of his young professional career, and he is all smiles. Bernd Wiesberger for the Cleeks, for whom their captain is back, Martin Keimer. A birdie at 15 for the big Austrian. Richard Bland for birdie at 17. One under par for the Englishman.
Dickie Bland, the 50-year-old, for birdie at the first. Hello. Oh.
Bernd Wiesberger here putting for his birdie at 10. There you go. Graham McDowell for birdie at 13. For the Cleeks, who have had a magnificent day. And that's why! 16 under par for the Cleeks. Well, Bernd Wiesberger has just made an eagle at the ninth. That takes him to seven under par.
And the Cleek, Graham McDowell, for birdie at 15.
Great to see Martin Keimer back. He's been out with a wrist injury, and he'll feel great after that. Richard Bland had a 66 on the opening day. This for birdie at nine from way out. Brilliantly done. And Wiesberger's teammate, Graham McDowell, for birdie at 12. The watering hole, urging this into the hole, and they get what they desire.
Marty Keimer was not 100% last week. You can see he's heavily taped up there with that left wrist.
Martin Keimer for birdie at 50.
Sorry, Arlo, I was just purposely ignoring you earlier.
Thank you. Good to know.
Graham McDowell for birdie out at 14. Lengthy one. Okay. Yes. Why not?
The Englishman drops that one.
Richard Bland at the 10th for birdie, his final hole. And that's a nice way to finish. Richard Bland, his second shot at the fourth. The Cleeks are thriving on the opening day here in Tulsa. Seven under par in a tie for third place. This was for birdie. Brilliant by Dickie B. to get to 5 under par. And the Cleeks to 10 under. Having a tremendous first day here in Tulsa. Beautifully done by Richard Bland.
Good Bland. Go!
Martin Kaymer putting for birdie on the fourth. An encouraging day for the Cleeks captain yesterday. 2 under par 68 as he works his way back from off-season wrist surgery. 5 birdies, 3 bogeys. This would be a terrific start to Super Saturday for him.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful. And he will be one of the players who's glad of these soft conditions. Just to take some strain off that heavily bandaged left forearm and wrist there. Marty Kaymer on 13. This was earlier.
Richard Bland suffered the first one-stroke penalty in the LIV Golf League yesterday. He took 84 seconds. Captain of the Cleeks, Martin Kaymer. A nice birdie at the fifth. This is Bernd Wiesberger just a moment ago for eagle at 18. The Austrian puts that away beautifully.
The second, Graham McDowell.
Bernd Wiesberger for birdie at 14 for the Cleeks. Oh, that's an excellent start.
Richard Bland. Cross-handed birdie effort there, rolls it in at 5.
Graham McDowell, a long distance putt for birdie at 4. We've seen Graham get off to good starts a lot this season. 2 under par already, and that's how he did it. A beaming smile on the face of GMAC.
Birdie at 8. If Pooch goes on to win, he would almost mathematically guarantee himself a spot in the top 24 going into next year and a guaranteed job in the LIV Golf League. Look at Randy go.
Dicky B is on fire.
This was Richard Bland a little earlier at 18. You can't hold it from going there. Yes, he can. 16 under par in third place by himself, Richard Bland.
Technically a birdie putt here for Bernd Wiesberger at 18. Turning about 15 feet right.
What a good effort.
Technically a birdie.
Take them when you get them.
Richard Bland at 15 for birdie. Oh. Oh. Well, that could be very important for Richard Bland.